everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Lalita and today in this video I am going to discuss about electronic workbench and its order code is 2223UN0175.25. It is an electronic workbench consisting instrument panel and working table suitable for student to learn and perform different experiments related to electrical and electronics. Now we will understand the whole working of this apparatus. In this apparatus we have different embedded apparatus. With the help of this switch we will on this apparatus. So first of all we have dual 30 watt 2 ampere DC power supply. Here we have the green switch through which we will start this apparatus, and in this apparatus we have 4 switches. With the help of this current switch we will vary the value of current, and with the help of this voltage switch we can vary the value of voltage, and with the help of this current and voltage variable switch we also can vary the value of voltage and current. After that we have the another apparatus which is 50 megahertz 4 channel digital storage oscilloscope. With the help of this switch we can on and off this switch. Here we can connect the channel CH1, CH2, CH3, CH4, and with the help of these switches we can operate this all 4 channels. With the help of this variable switch we can vary the waveform in vertically, and with the help of this switch we can vary the waveform horizontally. The third apparatus which is 40 megahertz function generator with counter DDS technology. With the help of this switch we will on this apparatus and we will see the whole working of this apparatus by connecting channel of this DDS signal generator counter to oscilloscope. So I will connect the channel 1 to channel 1 of signal generator. As I will move this switch, so for operate the channel 1 I will click on channel 1 and I will see the result. So you can see on the display of DSO, as I will vary this switch the waveforms will change. As I will change the waveforms here, the waveforms will also change here. You can see it's giving different channels waveforms. Now we will talk about the digital multimeter. This is a 3x4 digital multimeter with high stability and performance. It uses a LCD with 20mm high resolution LCD display which will make reading more clear. It can be used to measure DSV, ACV, DCA, ACA resistance, capacitance, frequency, NCV, duty cycle, temperature, diode and continuity. Meanwhile, this meter has been designed with the functions including unit symbol display, data hold, lighting, auto range, auto power off and alarm function. And here we also have different probes. If I connect the probe here, we can measure the value of current, and by connecting the probe here we can measure the value of current in microampere and milliampere. This is the probe for common, and this is the probe through which we can connect and measure the value of voltage and resistance and frequency. We will talk about the temperature control soldering and desoldering station with soldering iron and desoldering air gun. So in this apparatus we have 3 switches. With the help of this we can control the value of temperature. With the help of this we can control the value of air gun, and with the help of this we can control the value of soldering iron. I will connect this soldering gun here and we will see the results. We will connect this air gun here. Start. You can see it has been started. And similarly, we can connect the shoulder. And we can use this shoulder by connecting it here. And the temperature we can increase and decrease through this switch. So that's all the demonstration which is given by me. If you have any query related to this apparatus, you can go through the link which is given in the description. And if you want to know more about this apparatus, you can go through the lab manuals. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.